Flaming Lips.
Hello, everybody.
This is,
this is
Michael.
It's Michael. This is Steven. And the bloody guy is?
It's Wayne. He's Wayne.
Yeah, I'm Wayne, yeah. It's Ken. He's the interviewer. He's got a weird-looking shirt on.
You guys been together nearly 20 years, I
guess. Yeah.
And what's the secret to keep it up? Like.
Well, I mean,
we
truly do love music, and so, you know, on various levels of success that we've had and failure that we've had, I mean, we would really do music, you know, regardless, even if we had to have jobs that, you know, where we were able to pay our bills with and stuff, we'd still do music, and so, you know, really, we're lucky that we get to have fun, all you Japanese people, thanks for being so nice to us, and stay the way you are. We'll try to convince America to be more like the Japanese, meaning that they're gentle, they're smart, they're polite, they love music.
That sounds great.
Doesn't that sound like that a way to be? Good. You be the way you are, you can be the model for the rest of the world. Right?